Runners at first and second with one gone. Ground ball could be two. Throw, and it gets away. Pulls into third safely. A run comes in on the play.
The center field.
A potential double play ball hit to first is probably the toughest one to execute cleanly. That first baseman has got a very tough throwing lane to deal with because of the runner headed to second base, and a lot of times guys try to throw over or around the runner, which can really mess up a